I invite you to share with me what I believe. I believe in miracles. I believe in the outworking of the law of God. I believe that with God, all things are possible. Do you have a healing need? Whatever the seeming condition is, the miracle working power of Jesus Christ is here now. It is right where you are. I believe that the same power that moved through Jesus Christ, performing miracle after miracle, is the same power that is moving through you, performing miracles in your body, in your world, in your affairs. God's miracle-working power is evenly present everywhere. I believe that God is still working miracles in my life. God healed my body over 25 years ago of an incurable disease. God healed my body in Guyana, South America, 1 year ago. And God still works healing miracles in my body whenever I have or feel the need. And because He is still working miracles in my life, I have faith in God. Jesus said, "You are to go into all the world and preach the good news to everyone, everywhere." The good news is, those who believe shall speak in the name of Jesus Christ, and the lame will walk, blind eyes shall be opened, and the deaf will hear. I believe the name Jesus Christ holds all power within it. I want you right now to say the name with me 3 times. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. You have produced spiritual vibrations of infinite power. I believe there is miracle working power in His name. Of myself, I can do nothing, but I have been given authority to use the name of Jesus Christ with full authority. I believe there is power in the spoken word, and I will speak the healing word for you with authority. And if you believe, you will receive. In the name of Jesus Christ, I command the seeming appearance of sickness to go from your mind, body, soul consciousness. There is only one life, God life. That life is yours now. You are raised to perfection in mind and body by the healing power of Jesus Christ. God is still working miracles in my life, and he knows no respecter of persons. I believe that God is healing you.